Good morning, everyone. It's 6:23 this week. You're watching us get down and dirty.
We went out in the community, rolled up our sleeves, and dove headfirst into some very dirty jobs.
It has been dirty. You were with fish, and Paul went out on a farm, although he didn't get too dirty. Felicia was digging in the trash.
Yes, but today it's our newest team member's turn. Chris Emma took a walk on the wild side.
I feel sorry for him.
It's the dirtiest.
I'm here with Terry Wolf, wildlife director here at Lion Country Safari. Thanks for having us here. I appreciate it.
My pleasure, Chris.
I know you have a few dirty jobs for me. What are we starting off with?
We're going to start off with our chimpanzees. We're going to go over with the keepers, pick up all the garbage that the chimps left there for just for you, and plus a little special droppings that they left for you to pick up.
We're going
to dress you up
that.
In your protective suit.
Before I went on the island, I put on a hazmat suit. This is not a good sign. And headed over to the island where the keepers had some dirty work for me to do while the apes were waiting patiently on another island for me to clean up their digs. My job was simple. Use my trusty rake to thoroughly inspect all the hay to make sure there was no feces, then take all the soiled hay and throw it away. After all, you wouldn't want any of that in your bed, would you? So we laid new hay, loaded up the boat, and I think the keepers were enjoying my struggles.
It's not going well.
And some very hungry and impatient onlookers wondering when their island will be ready. Finally, the chimp island was ready to get messed up all over again.
I appreciate it. Thanks. All right, on to the next one.
Well, I'm still recovering from my work with the apes, but I'm standing here with Kevin, a big shovel, and I'm going to be shoveling that. Yep. Kevin, explain to me what that is.
That is a mitten pile, a big pile of...
A mitten?
Mitten, yes.
What is mitten?
Mitten is when a group of animals all poop in the same spot.
And the animal that did all this?
Those would be the white rhinoceros.
11 of them, to be exact, made this charming pile in their night pen, each of them weighing around 4,000 pounds on a steady diet of hay, grass, and grain. It was heavy, and trust me when I tell you, the smell, not good.
Paul, Shelley, Felicia, Sandra, you have no idea. You have no idea how bad this smells. I get it. The new guy gets the gross one.
Oh.
I feel bad for him. To be honest with you, I think we owe him a fruit basket.
The new guy gets dumped on.
As a reporter, you deal with a lot of that stuff anyway.
Anyway,
right?
Yeah.
And he went maskless, too. He got brave at the end.
Oh, I would have left that whole suit
on.
Yeah, the
hazmat
suit.
And
he said it was heavy. I mean, I wonder... It's
just
from a rhino.
Somebody
the rhino was kind of trotting, looked like she was light on her feet after all that. You
and
know,
and this is why we're spotlighting these jobs, to let you know, people do
this
these
is,
jobs.
Yeah.
This is, you know, they go out there, they get their hands dirty every day. We're sort of honoring those folks.
Interesting to learn. Yeah.